Yo, what up, and welcome back to another daily Mario Kart video. I'm here to reclaim, I'm here to redeem myself by playing another children's game with a robot that knows everything, I think. Listen, I'm back from my break from YouTube. I know it was a long break. I did announce it in the last video. There's no way that I lose this, right? Again, so pretty much the challenge is if I lose, I don't win. Something sort of revolutionary. I don't know if you guys have ever thought about that concept before. So pretty much right now what we're doing is what is this called? Is this, we're gerrymandering. How about that? What if I just copy every move they do? What if I go, yeah, I'll do that too, because I'm awesome. I hate this. Oh, I know what you're trying to do. I'm on to you. I know your tricks. I know the tricks of the trade. I know exactly what you're trying to do, and I won't be forced into it, okay? Listen. I can't be beat. I can't be beat at any game. We already know this. Of course, I can't be beat. So, you know, pretty much, just kind of, you know, you have to deal with that now. Wait. No, I did this. Wait, whoa, why did you do that? Wait, how can you do that? How could you? No, I lost. I definitely lose. I definitely lost. Wait. No. I don't like that. I don't like that I lost. Wait, can I do this? No, I can't. I need to pay more attention. I lost. I definitely... Okay, you know what? Maybe I didn't. Maybe they'll just give it to me. Maybe they'll just give me everything that I ever wanted. It would... No, you take that. You take everything, actually. I'm done. You're so mean. You're just mean. You just wanted to show off because you think you're so smart. Guess who's smart now? Nobody. Nobody's smart. So, my retirement party will be next Tuesday. I will see everybody later.